Memory of the victims at Fort Santiago. On this site, the mortal remains of approximately 600 Filipinos. Their bodies were found inside a nearby dungeon where victims of the atrocities perpetrated by the Japanese Imperial Forces were imprisoned during the last days of February 1945. The memory of all these unknown victims of Japanese atrocities will live forever in the hearts and minds of the Filipino people. This cross marks the final resting place of approximately 600 Filipinos and Americans who were victims of atrocities during the last days of February 1945. That appearance of their bodies suggested starvation and possible suffocation. They were found inside a nearby dungeon which had inner doors of massive iron bars and outer doors of iron plate on woods.
Over.